50 years ago this weekend, Six Flags opened in Eureka. This is video of the opening ceremony. It was officially called Six Flags Over Mid-America until it was renamed in the 90s. The park is celebrating 50 years of thrills with 50 days of fun starting on Saturday. The first 1,000 people in the park will get special giveaways. There will also be fireworks Saturday night at 9 p.m.